Now, let us see how to manage your resources on TeacherTube. For that, go to My Account, select Dashboard. You can change your password, account and profile settings. You can create your playlist, send messages. You can also view which groups you have joined, who are following you or whom you are following. These all activities can be done through dashboard. To delete any unwanted file from TeacherTube, first go to that category, select file from here and click delete selected. Right now, you cannot see any file on screen because I have not uploaded any resources. Hence, I cannot delete it. With the help of dashboard, you can manage your files. Thanks for watching the video.